steel frame and add the wooden slats.
And finished.
Able to power it up, Daffy.
My pleasure.
And now Looney Bird can be lit up. The water wheel works great. We finished the job so we can go home without running into the Bigfeet. Come on, everyone. Let's go. It's him! It's the Bigfeet!
It's Bigfeet!
Well, that stinks. Hi, friends.
Hey, Gossamer. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm out for my evening run.
Wait a minute. We just saw a red blur, and Gossamer is red.
And he's got giant tennis shoes. Yep, that checks out.
Hey, Bobby, but that still doesn't explain the roar.
Oh, wow. Excuse me. I love running in the woods, but it always triggers my seasonal allergies.
You realize what this means, right, Crew?
Yeah, Gossamer needs a tissue.
No, Daffy. There's no such thing as big feet. It was just our friend Gossamer.
That's me.
I'm sorry, everyone. I guess I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions.
That's okay, Porky.
And now that we don't have to worry about Bigfeet, let's fix this water wheel. Think you can give us a hand, Gossamer?
Absolutely.
Way to go, Gossamer. You helped the Looney Builders get the job done.
Happy to help.